Hello everyone, TrendyFlea here. Welcome back to part 7. We have that thingy, and I kind of know where to go. As long as I don't do the little stair thing, it's cool. It's just not what I want to do. Excuse me. Ouch. Excuse me. I think it's right. Oh, wait. I need to go right here.
Help me!
Monster, East Gate, Arms Room. Ripper. A bushki. Give me some burst bullets. Sit down and stab! Vision staff, in case you want to do, Whoop. Oh shit. Well, guess what I'll do? I'll just go up here. Then I'll calm down. Ow. Man, just shut the fuck up. What's this way? That's right, I had to do this first. So let's go here. I think there's a path here? At least this looks like a save point. Enhance. Come on, brother.
Hey,
Really? That was stupid. That was actually an achievement. Statue head, okay. Okay, so he does overhead smash. I can't do much. Bullets. Decorative sword. Well, that just sucks. Oh, I got three already? Damn. Enhance. I don't think it'll be enough. Really close. I can't open it up with a key. I'm up. Oh. Why did that? I don't know. Stab! Keyhole's broken. God damn it, KID. Whoa! Dude, what the fuck was that? So if you... There is a very tight parry mechanic in this. Oops, stop it. What's Damn it, I was trying to do practice the thing. Damn, son! Sit down! And sit with the stab in the stomach. You have to actually take the there's a digger statue head. I want to see what the statue head does. Because that looks like it's a, Okay, can't go there. Where did I go for the statue head? Where did I go? I know I went here. You missed. Here. I went here. Statue head. The matchlock, okay. See? Worth it. I was about to go all the way. Hey, look, a door that was there before. Couldn't open it, but now you can. Is this Scotland? Sit down! Need a key. Shinobi kit. General 6. Pause for the lore. I don't want to use my medicine just yet. Time for off. Ow. Ow. Now it's time to use one of them. All right, let's see what the map says. I think it's south area, no, east area. So that goes there, that just goes up. No, I don't want to climb up. Thank you. And now I got a power drill? Shit. That's why you explore, everybody. I like this sword because it's the most powerful one, apparently. At least it feels the most powerful. Could use a save point soon. You sit down and you stay down. So this must be the only way. You think you're slick? I fought you before. Good. I am waiting for a save point. There should be one coming up soon. Okay. You little bitch. No, 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 no. Ouch. Fucking grab moves in the early games. What the fuck? Trick treasure box. Okay. So close. So fuck that, fucked up. Thank you. No, it has to go this way. There we go. Great armor. Ouch. I don't want to die, so let me go ahead and just pop a medicine. Then that bridge was made, no sense to me. Save point? What's this? What can be used, can be enhanced with the souls of the gauntlet? Souls, bitch. Okay, should be. This. And it should be this. Magic jewel. Let's go ahead and enhance, then save. Got 7, so I'll go and do this one next. Even though I like the red one, but this also is good for bosses. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Resin. So I need 7. Everybody, it's time to wrap it up the episode right here. If you made this far into the episode and you haven't done so, make sure you smash that like button. Helps me out a lot. And if you've been finding this content entertaining, just consider subscribing to my channel so you never miss an upload. I also live stream on Twitch and on YouTube. My name is TrendyFlea. I'm signing off, and as always, stay trendy, my friends.